on the way to being free.
Check out Clyde Frog.
Try that again.
You.
So basically, Diamond Hill is one big hill. This intersection, a bunch of trails shooting off. Four out of five of the trails are sweet little downhill shoots, about a minute and a half. If you go that way, it's a straight shot, about 3 miles out and 3 miles back. So a good little XC route. Things are a bit loose. Doesn't look like it's been maintained in a while, but it's a ton of fun.
Exit. That's it.
Didn't do any of the XC trails, just the down stuff, but get out there and check it out.